guys, it is August 17th, and I just got two Amazon packages. They're both college supplies. I just want to give you guys a little Amazon haul. I have a bunch of more packages coming before I move in September 1st. But our first package is a laptop cleaner. I'm honestly going to be using this now because my keyboard is disgusting on my MacBook. So it also comes with like a screen cleaner, that red thing. So I found this on TikTok, and I'm pretty sure these are my LED lights, if I'm not mistaken. Oh, these are plastic containers, if you can see right here. Because I'm a big plastic container person and love organizing and spending money on containers that I don't need. This is my this is a phone mount. I'm actually really excited for this because every time I do homework on my laptop, I have nowhere to put my phone for FaceTime and stuff. So I got a little acrylic phone mount, and it just goes like that. So that's my Amazon haul for today, and then I'm going to be getting a bunch more packages later, but yeah, I'm going to be going out. Okay, guys, so we are continuing my college shopping. I need a new comforter and a new TV mount for my wall, and I think that's pretty much it for this one. That was a very successful Target run. Everything fit in the car perfectly. We finished Miles' basement. We just need a little throw pillow for one of the chairs, but would you say your basement is to its fullness?
Yeah.
The truth, Jax is excited. Time to put the ottoman down. All right, Jax, we gotta move, big boy. And? Oh, yeah. The carpet, and someone's being stubborn.
Tomorrow.
Okay, guys, so it is August 18th, and I got another Amazon package, so I'm gonna unpack it for you guys. It is a shot glass. It says prescription shot. I got one in Boston, but I left it at Rowan, and one of my old roommates took it and never gave it back to me, so I had to order a new one. This is probably one of my favorite ones. It's not exactly like my other one, but it's pretty cool. I also got this one in San Diego, and I'm probably gonna buy a couple more for the semester, but yeah, it's just a shot glass. Okay, guys, so I am back home. It is still the 18th, and I just came back from the dentist, and I need a double root canal because there is a gaping hole in my tooth. And yeah, so I need a double root canal. Not gonna lie, kind of almost cried in the dentist office, but it should be fine. We got another package, so another unboxing. Oh, perfect. These are drawers for my desk, since I don't really have a lot of room in my college house, so these are drawers that are gonna go under my desk, which is why I bought the plastic containers for more organization. So the only thing left I'm pretty sure I have is my LED lights, which should be coming tomorrow.
One eternity later.
Okay, guys, it is August 20th, and I'm with Devon. He is picking out cookies before he heads down.
We made cookies.
And this option. And this is my last Amazon package that I ordered for college. These are actually my LED lights. Finally, thought they would never come. Ta-da! 100 feet LED lights, and I gotta set this up. Maybe Devon will help me put these up like last year. Yes, no, maybe?
This girl's out of her mind. She thinks I'm climbing on the walls to hang those up again.
You did it last time.
Yeah, I did, and it was the worst experience of my life.
Well, my room's a lot smaller this year.
Oh,
so, yeah. LED lights, and I will see you guys on moving day.
The next day.
Hi, guys. It is August 21st, and today is probably going to be one of my last big shopping days before I go back to college. I have to go to Best Buy, Home Goods, Target, and possibly the Container Store. You guys have seen me unboxing all of my Amazon packages, but today we're actually going to be doing a vast majority of my actual in-store shopping, so I hope you guys enjoy. Don't forget to like and subscribe, and let's go shopping. Guys, I just realized how disgusting my car is. Oh my god. Guys, I promise you, my car is not this disgusting. All of this will be taken care of. Okay, guys, the first store that I'm gonna be heading to is probably Home Goods. That's the closest to me. And then we're gonna go to Target, Best Buy, and then if I want to spend more money, we'll go to the Container Store, but I've spent a lot of money over the past few days, so we'll see. But first stop is going to be Home Goods. I would be filming on my camera, but I don't have it. No, Gigi just threw my camera in the pool! Get it! And my big camera doesn't have a battery in it, which is why I have to go to Target to get a new battery camera so I can use it in college. But I will see you guys when I'm at Home Goods. Okay, guys, so that was an unsuccessful Home Goods run. They didn't have the coasters that I'm looking for. I'm looking for very white, basic coasters. And the ones that they have were mainly dark wood and marble, and those aren't the ones that I want. So I'm going to be going to my next few stores, and hopefully I can find them. And if not, I can always get them from Amazon. So I'll see you guys when I'm at Target. Okay, guys, so I'm at my old high school, and I'm going to clean out this entire mess. I'm going to recycle the water bottles because that's what you're supposed to do. But everything else is going in the trash. Okay, guys, that was a very successful Target run. I got everything I needed, and I was gonna go to Best Buy to get a new camera charger, but it's such a pain in the ass getting to the Best Buy that I live near, so I'm just gonna order that online. So I'll see you guys when I'm home, and I'm gonna be doing a massive college haul and show you guys what I got for junior year, and then I'm gonna start organizing everything so you guys will see that as well. So I'll see you guys when I'm back home. Okay, guys, so I am back home, and I'm going to give you a massive haul of all my college stuff for junior year. As you guys know, we got water in our basement last year from a massive storm. I will roll that clip for you guys right now. Yeah, as you guys can see, we got a lot of water, so all my college stuff got destroyed, which is why I've been rebuying stuff, because none of my college stuff survived the flood. But anyways, let's get started on the junior year college haul. Number one, we have my throw blanket. It is a white fuzzy blanket. It's actually really soft and I love it. So I put it in this package so it's easier to travel with. All of my college stuff goes in this gigantic bin. It comes in really handy, and I got this from Target. Starting off with like the fun things, we have LED lights. I got 100 feet because as you guys can tell, my LED lights don't connect in my room. So I wanted to make sure that they connect all the way around my room. So I got the 100 feet. 2-foot extension cable for my mini fridge and ice maker. We have containers for my drawers that I will show you right now. These drawers are for under my desk in college. Since my room is really small, I don't have any storage in my room. So these are stick-on drawers that pull out, and then these will go in here. So hopefully it works out the way I want it to. And then this is probably like my favorite thing. It's a laptop keyboard cleaner, and it's really cool. And it also is a screen cleaner for my phone and laptop, so I'm very excited to use that. But yeah, I found it on TikTok. It's really cool. Also, one of my favorite things is this stand that I'm actually filming on. I love it. It comes in perfectly, and I love how it's acrylic. Next, we have a multi-outlet thing. It goes under my desk, and it's really helpful, and I love it. Next big thing is this wall mount. I got it from Target, and I don't know how to install it, so I'm gonna need to find someone who knows how to do it without destroying my wall. Lastly, a couple wall decor. We have flags. We have Saturday for the girls and a Budweiser flag, so I gotta hang those up as well. Finally, we have my comforter, but I actually bought a duvet, the same one that's on my bed currently. Ignore the mess. So I'm gonna be putting that duvet on top of this, so I just bought it as a duvet filler. So yeah, that is all my stuff for junior year. Move-in vlog will be September 1st. Later on today, I'm going to be getting dinner with Sophie at 5:45, and she leaves tomorrow, so we're going to say goodbye to each other, and I will probably be up there, let's be honest, in 2 weeks, 3 weeks, visiting her.
Later that same evening.
Here you go.
Thank you, guys. Sophie's back from her vacation. Tell them where you went.
I went to London, Paris, and Bruges.
Guys, Sophie always gets me keychains, so she got me a London, England shot glass, which is so cute, and then she got me, what is it called? Double-decker buses, and then like an old-fashioned phone thing. But yeah, super cute. Tell them how your trip was.
It was super good. I think out of all, Bruges was my favorite, then Paris, then London. But yeah.
And
Coldplay,
guys,
was so good.
Oh yeah, guys, that's right. She went to a concert in, where was it?
Wembley Stadium in London.
In London. But yeah, guys, she goes back to school tomorrow. So sad. But we all know I'm going to be back there in like 2 weeks, yeah. So it doesn't matter. But yeah, we're going to get Committed Pig, and then she's going to go see a movie. So we will see you guys at dinner. Guys, we got the chicken fingers and waffle fries, and they're good today. They're good. What'd you get?
Mac and cheese.
Mac and cheese. Guys, we killed a lantern fly. They're so disgusting. But yeah, we are going to enjoy dinner, and we'll see you guys in a little bit. All right, guys. So I am dropping off Sophie. This is the end of our 2022 summer. Say bye.
Yeah.
I will see her very, very soon. Okay, guys. It is 7:15 right now. That is going to do it for today's vlog. I hope you guys enjoyed. I will see you guys next time. Thank you guys for watching if you made it all the way through. If you didn't, it's fine. You know, there's always the next vlog. But yeah, I'll see you guys very, very soon. Peace.